Hi Lou, this is Henrik. I presently live in Dubai with my family and three kids. We are looking to move to New York. We'd like to stay in Manhattan, but we discovered everything is quite expensive. Therefore, we're looking to see how can I fit a family of three girls into a two-bedroom apartment. Need to think smart, something about bunk beds, something about beds coming down from the wall or sleeping couches or something like that, or have to be creative. I'm looking for some good ideas, please. Thank you, Lou.
Henrik, I spend a lot of time in New York, so I know exactly what you're talking about. It is an expensive place to live. Now, this can be done, but I'll tell you, you put a family in a tiny apartment and you need to have the patience of a saint. We did a segment a while back on tiny apartments that were in Manhattan. Beds came out of the walls, tables expanded. It was one of the coolest stories we have done. So if you go to our website and use the search word tiny home, that segment will come up. It'll give you some great ideas. Even the community and the people that were involved are there, and it might be a great resource for you. Here's an email from Debbie. We get little pill bugs or sow bugs whenever it rains. I've tried to keep the dead leaves out of our front garden, as I've been told they feed on this matter as it decays. Is there any natural product I can put outside and or inside that will help? Diatomaceous earth. You can actually use this product both inside and out. But for you, based on what you have, I would sprinkle this around the perimeter of your home. You use a duster to apply it. And any kind of creepy, crawly bugs that go over the top of it,
my name is Ade. Hi, Lou. This is my question. I'm trying to mount a security camera in my home because they got into my car a couple of weeks ago. So I wanted to know the location to place the camera. I'll be more than happy if you can tell me the location. Thank you.
Well, there's a lot of different cameras that are available that are teeny tiny like this. The one thing I will mention is that when you're buying a security camera, make sure it's designed for outdoor use. Since you're going to be using it outside, I would mount the camera up high because you want it to be out of reach from somebody to be able to tamper with it if they notice you have a camera. So you can mount it on the siding, you can mount it on the brick. You just need to make sure that you have access to run any wiring and a power source for that camera so that it can provide you with the security you want.